Hey, hey, what the fuck is you doing? Shut the fuck up, fuck is you doing? You done fucked up, right? You done fucked up. Caught you out here swimming. Hit like. Hit like. Bitch, you think it's a game? Come here, bitch. Bro, I kill you right now, bro. I ain't got no food tomorrow, bro. I kill. On all of my shirt against, nigga. On the 4th of Kanye, my nigga. I kill her right now, bro. You better find that like button right goddamn now, bitch. I'm not playing with you. I kill her, bitch. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. I kill her, bro. Hit like. Yeah. Yeah. Now hit subscribe. Hit subscribe. Bitch, you better find that subscribe button. Stop playing with me. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now keep watching the content. Get off me, bitch. Where?
This year Halloween fell on the weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys is trick or treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Till some niggas got behind our ass. Or some shit like that. Anyway, what's up, dog? Gorilla Gang? What it do, my baby? Hey, I hope y'all living alright and feeling alright and staying out the way and doing all that stuff, right? Cause I am. Check me out. Shout out to the Spartans. You hear me? Cause, you know what I'm saying? We up right now. We whoop y'all that. And all I got is Michigan. People around me, so you know what I'm saying, I gotta show my Spartan love to y'all, cause everybody else don't wanna hear that shit, so yeah, shout out to the gang. Today we got Roast Me Battlegrounds, and it look like my nigga David Lucas in the hot seat, and we gonna see if this man can survive. You know David Lucas, he got them comebacks, you feel me? David Lucas got them comebacks, so I know we gonna have some heat for these niggas, man. Boo Capone, I see Boo Capone already. But, yeah, let's get into this, though. And if y'all and y'all kids do the Halloween thing, y'all be safe, man. For real. But, yeah, let's get into this video. Let's go. We on the road to 500, too. I'm at 140 right now. When I started off, I was on, like, nigga, nothing, basically. We at 140 already. It been a month and a half, you feel me? Let's go.
They said you fought a pigeon over a french fry in front of Popeye's chicken.
Jesus Christ, man.
Now they said you ran out of Wendy's, nigga, with a jacket.
This nigga so weedy, man. This
nigga boo, man. Boo will say anything.
A comedic show where we see who can survive the hot seat against a panel of the world's top roasters. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis. Now, before we get this show started, I'm gonna give you a quick breakdown on how the show works. We will have a comedian sit
down. We know how it works, B. Lou.
He will battle three opponents. And at the end of the episode, you guys, the viewers, will let us know, did they survive the battleground? That being said, in the hot seat, all the way from Macon, Georgia, Matt Town, my dog, David Lucas.
That nigga do look like a franchise boy up.
What's
in that barber.
How you been, man?
Quarantine cleaning.
I like that answer, man.
Yeah, yeah,
quarantine cleaning.
Yeah.
You ready for the battle, man?
I'm always ready, man.
Well, let's get started. All the way from Memphis, man. Coming to the battlegrounds. Y'all give it up for Tut Weezy.
Tut Tweed.
Tut Weezy, man. You hear me?
Yo, got it playing in my head right now.
Been a long time coming. Hey, I knew it. He was singing that. A lot of dope Brandon. Us trying to dodge the cases. What up, 3-6?
Brother named Jethro Wallet.
If you don't get your Tevin Campbell, can we talk? We can have a fight. Can we talk?
For a minute.
One of them boss battles from an old school game like Crash Bandicoot. I feel like I got to jump and spin into you four times.
If you don't get your Jesus Bloody Shoes shirt wet ass, Cardi B shirt wet ass, you look like you do loss prevention at Target, nigga.
You look like a customer I follow around the store all day.
You look like you steal popcorn seeds. Like.
You look like you grow seeds in your backyard that you found throughout your journey of the day. Random seeds.
You look like a mixtape rat. You look like your weakness is cheese.
Man, get your... Get your spearmint ice cream built ass out of here, man.
Yeah. Hey, your beard look like a worn out welcome mat.
You know how people sleep to help them sleep? Play the crackling of an oven. This nigga listen to open fire.
Mouse traps give you PTSD.
Oh my God, they do, because I'm from the hood. Well, people like you used to flip down the street. You look like a big nigga that can flip like he has no
head. Why that nigga so light? Hey, nigga, you look like you play the buckets.
You look like your whole life you've been walking on thin ice.
All right, man, we got to let that go.
Fuck that nigga, man.
That was funny as hell, man. We got to let that go, man.
My nigga.
Oh, really, man? You heard me. Shout out to Tech Weezy. Yeah. How you feel, man? That was your first.
Chilling, man. Yeah, getting back in the swing. You got to get the rust off, man. Getting the rust off.
Getting your wind up.
Let's see who we got next, bro.
Coming to the Battlegrounds, man, all the way from Los Angeles, California. The one and only. Y'all give it up for Boo Capone.
Yeah. Boo.
Boo Capone, yeah, y'all.
Yeah, bring your ass over here.
What's going on? What's going on? Ah! You bitch you.
You bitch you. Yeah.
You bitch you. You bitch you.
They said he was in food jail.
Man, shut your old ass down before you pass out.
Nigga, they said you shot a nigga in a food fight. Shut your...
They got serious.
Well, the dunk contest had a Dunkin' Donuts. Get your fat ass. Every time you stand up, your feet say, oh, damn.
Man, shut your fat Martin Lawrence.
I appreciate it. That fat Martin Lawrence line he just said, that was good. This nigga Boo, sometimes he be old, bro. Sometimes he just be old, man. And sometimes he just be saying shit. Let's go.
First face say what's up, nigga?
They said, when you go to sleep, you jump over the moon. Get your ass over here. Get on into that damn room.
My bad, man.
What's the last time I seen him? He had sex and ate on the Waffle House.
Come on, boo. You was doing good.
It was.
Said, Mike Tyson gonna use your lips as a speed band.
Order insulin on the rocks. Old ass nigga. Get your ass out of nigga.
They said you fought a pigeon over a french fry in front of Popeye's chicken.
Jesus Christ, man.
Now they said you ran out of Wendy's, nigga, with a jacket.
This nigga say anything.
That was so fucking
real. They said this nigga was an accomplice for the hamburger.
This nigga said anything.
He said you ran out of Wendy's with a jacket.
That nigga looked like Monique from the waist down. Monique from the waist down.
That's funny.
Oh shit, nigga ain't got nothing to do. Let's go. Can't hit me. I'm gonna get some, nigga. I'm trying to get a rhythm.
He got my nigga David off his footing right now.
They said, nigga, you was throwing menus at a Black Lives Matter.
Oh shit.
Hold on, y'all. He said he ran out of Wendy's. That was the description. That's funny.
You got a tattoo of a nigga putting the Uno card down on your arm,
nigga. Nigga, they said you went to a restaurant, nigga, left and came back. And left and kept coming back. And they got a beaver.
I guess.
He just came back to the restaurant. He's just there. He's just there.
You had a voucher to pick that outfit out, nigga.
Uh-huh. They said, nigga, you wiped your ass with your mask. And it was edible. They said, nigga, you smell like you've been eating teriyaki breath mints.
Man, if you don't get your young mom ass up out of here,
all your hickeys is from food.
Since you quarantined
at a puffin' taco.
Get your catcher's mint face ass up out of here, boy.
They said, you Magic Johnson's son, stunt double. He was his EJ.
He said it. Boo got his ass.
Hey, Boo. You got
like a Rastafarian Saint Bernard.
Your old ass out of here.
They said you ran out of witness with a jacket.
Nigga, that shit was hilarious.
He said they caught him throwing menus at a Black Lives Matter protest. Nigga, I'm about crying. Nigga, let's go.
Eric, 1-1, brother. Well, you might be 0-2.
No, but boo ate his ass up.
You got one more left, man.
Let's do it. Who is it? Let's see.
Coming to the battlegrounds, all the way from Los Angeles, California. Y'all give it up for Brent Taylor.
That's my nigga.
Lucas is here.
Subscribe. Y'all be safe out here tonight, for real. I don't want to hear no bad news. So, y'all be smooth. Stay out the way. Mind your business. Get as much candy as you can. Try not to eat it all in one night, though. For real. Trust me. Trust me. Happy Halloween, motherfucker. Give my life.